Last of the morning now, it's time for Old Bear Stories. Enjoy!